directly into the wind. So he may try to throw it about a little over halfway to the hole maybe and get the ball to bounce once or twice and check. I just don't think he carried the ball anywhere near as far as he wanted to.
Did you see a heel grab, Gary?
When yeah, I did, John. It sounded, the contact didn't sound particularly good, did it?
No.
Is it going to turn? No.
Wow. What a putt.
Not his best effort, so. So a five for Tiger Woods. That is back-to-back bogeys at 11 and 12. He moves to plus two. So mediate with a par, and just one behind.